She was waiting at the station. He was getting off the train. He didn't have a ticket, so he had to bum through the barriers again. Well, the ticket inspector saw him rushing through. He said, "Girl, you don't know how much I missed you, but we better run, 'cause I haven't got the funds to pay this fine," she said, "fine." Well, so they ran out of the station and jumped onto a bus with two of yesterday's travel cards and two bottles of Bud, and he said, "You look well nice." She was wearing a skirt and he thought she looked nice, and yet she didn't really care about anything else, 'cause she only wanted him to think that she looked nice, and he did. But he was looking at her, yeah, all funny in the eye. She said, "Come on, boy, tell me what you're thinking now. Don't be shy," he said. "Alright, I'll try." All the stars up in the sky and the leaves in the trees, all the broken bits that make you trip up and gossip bits in between. All the matter in the world, that's how much that I like you," she said. "What?" He said, "Let me try and explain again. Right, birds can fly so high and they can shit on your head, yeah. They can almost fly into your eye and make you feel so scared. But when you look at them and you see that they're beautiful, that's how I feel about you." Right, birds can fly so high and they can shit on your head, yeah. They can almost fly into your eye and make you feel so scared. But when you look at them and you see that they're beautiful, shit on your head, yeah. They can almost fly into your eye and make you feel so scared. But when you look at them and you see that they're beautiful, that's how I feel about you. Right, birds can fly so high and they can shit on your head, yeah. They can almost fly into your eye and make you feel so scared. But when you look at them and you see that they're beautiful, that's how I feel about you. He said, "Cool."